Okay, David, this is your transmission. We've got it apart. And the reason it wouldn't take off in gear unless you put it in manual low is the sprag, which is a one-way clutch. This is the sprag right here. It fits on this race. It was not holding. And when it doesn't hold, what happens is the drum that fits on this, which is this drum, spins about 3 times engine speed. And all the springs that fit inside this drum, if the engine revs, say, 4,000 RPM, that means this drum turns about 12,000 RPM, and it just centrifuges all these springs out of here. And that's actually what's happened. All this has just literally come apart. And the clutches inside of it are burned up. It's just metal to metal. And just turned the transmission fluid into liquid sandpaper. And the clutches that aren't burned up and the bands that aren't burned up have had metal embedded into the lining. And it's this band is burned, as you can tell, that black strip. Also, the metal has gotten into the valve body, the torque converter, and just contaminated everything. And it's done a substantial amount of damage, as you can see. And what it's going to take to fix this and fix this right is a full rebuild with, of course, a new drum and piston, new sprag. We'll attach an itemized estimate to this. We'll send it right after this video. It'll tell you what it'll be with all parts and labor. We'll also have to flush the cooler line system, and we'll show you that in just a bit, how we do that. But this rebuild will come with a full 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. It'll also include a new torque converter. To give us the okay, you could just email us back or give us a phone call. Either way, we'll be able to have you back in your vehicle late Wednesday afternoon. If you have any questions, just give us a call or email us. Ask for Brad. We do appreciate your business. Thanks, David.
This is a demonstration video of our hot flush machine. Now, this isn't your vehicle. This is just an example of how it works. Now, this gets up to, the fluid in here gets up to 190 degrees. Right now, it's just warming up. And you can see the lines come out and the fluid's going through here. And where it's connected here, this is actually connected to the cooling system portion of your transmission. You can see where we've attached it here, and it's going through the lines right up through here. So it's flushing all that bad fluid out of there, so when we put your transmission back in, there's no more contamination. So that's how we clean out the cooling system portion of your transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.